Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to Eric Blackmon Guitar. In this lesson, I will show you how I play Broken Wings by Mr. Mister on four-string electric bass in standard tuning. This song cannot be played exactly like the recording on a four-string bass without detuning, because some of the notes are lower than the low E string. I will show you how I play it in standard tuning by fudging some of the notes and playing substitute notes that sound okay in the song. So let's get started. Now all the parts are distinct and uniform in this song, which I like. We'll start with the verse progression, which I play like this. Now on this first part, where I'm going from fret 4 on the E string back to fret 2, normally you would play an E flat, but I don't have an E flat. Since I don't have an E flat, I am muting the second fret and getting a ghost note. So I can play, that's 4-4, mute, 2, and then 4. Like that. So I've got 4, mute, 2, 4, 4, mute, 2, 4. Then I'm going to go to fret 2, hit it twice, then I'll go to fret 4 on the A string, then go back to 2-2 on the low E, go to the A string, go 4, 6, and then the D string, fret 4. So this. And I'll finish with. That's on the A string, 4-4. 4 on the E string, 6. And back to the A string, 4. Next, we'll learn the chorus riff, and it'll go like this. We started at fret 4, hit it twice, that's on the A string, the E string 4, back to the A string 2, A string 4-4, E string 4, A string 2, and back to 4. So that's. ¶¶ fret 2 on the A string twice, E string 2, and back to the A string 2. So that's. Next, we'll go to the open A string, hit it twice. The E string open, back to the A string open twice. So that's. So the whole thing. And we'll play that twice for the chorus each time. Next is the bridge, and it'll go something like this. In order to play that part, we'll go to fret 2 on the E string, the open A string twice, fret 4 on the A string, and fret 4 on the D string. So here it is again. We'll do that one more time. Then we'll go to the G string, play fret 1 and hammer on the fret 2, like that. And then we'll go to fret 4 on the D string and fret 4 on the A string, and then start to riff over. Here it is again. We'll play that twice, and then we'll move to fret 5 on the E string, the A string, fret 7, just twice, then the D string, fret 7. So that's. Go back to fret 5 on the A string, starting the riff over, and then we'll play 7 on the D string, back to 7 on the A string, and then 7 again on the D string, so that's. So let's do that whole thing again. Next, we'll move down to fret 2 on the A string, the open E string, and back to fret 2 on the A string. Like this. And then we'll go to the D string, fret 2, and hit it twice. So that's. Then we'll go to the open A string and move back and forth between the open A and the D string open. Like that. Open, 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 open. Then fret 4 on the A string. Here it is again. We'll restart that riff and we'll repeat everything, only we won't play that 4th fret on the A string at the end. We'll play. back to the verse. Now here's the part that I like the most, the ending. It will be played this way. In order to play that, we did the same riff that we used for the bridge. Play half of it, and then we play this. So we started out on the E string, fret 2, open A, fret 4 on the A string, fret 4 on the D string, then we'll move to fret 2 on the A string, and then play open E. Back to the A string, fret 2, like this. Then we'll move to the D string, fret 2, and play this. And that's to the A string on fret 2. And then the open D string, open A, open D. So. Start that riff again. And we'll take the song out playing that. All right, my friends, that's how I play Broken Wings by Mr. Mister on four-string electric bass in standard tuning. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.